I know we all know Stan Van Gundy as a coach and broadcaster, but this footage of him showing off his handles in practice, crossing over Paul Pierce, Paul George, CP3, LeBron James, like why did he ever switch to coaching?